flame. Wake up in paradise. Really ain't shit when you got your money right. Spent a few dead white men on friends. My friend bring friends and we all be friends. Lame ass nigga should never do this. Lame ass nigga should never do this. That's why she come fuck with the boss. Good girls make them turn sluts for the boss. Yeah.
Oh, they wildin' out here. That wouldn't have happened to Houston. He would have been on the ground.
Keep it moving. It ain't about a check. You need a real nigga with respect. Can hold you down, baby, no sweat. A boss in the bed. I can teach you how to invest your checks and introduce you to the set. Real G's on the tech. Anything that's mine gon' be fine. Anybody that solid, I'ma stand behind. I know it's a lot for your mind at one time. Let's kick it some time. Let's go wind it down.
Goddamn, fam, I'm stuck. Been out here with me, baby. You let a broke nigga talk you out of it. Yeah, you ain't never been to Italy. You let them hate on me and you listen. Dumbass.
You let a nigga who ain't never left America tell you don't fuck with Slim. Dumbass. My sugar baby live better than your wife, nigga.
We ain't even in a relationship, boo. We got, you get more play than you, nigga. We worldwide, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This the it, though. This the vibes.
Proud of bucket hat. Ah, I made a rap about you. You think that's about you, huh? How you dressed today? Okay, okay. Look at her. She got a proud of bucket hat on. Can you see that? Without no face, no case on. Proud of bucket hat. Y'all be thinking I'll be lying in my raps, huh? Ass fat, waist snatched. Damn, look at that. Have to her ass or something, I said. Yeah, all that shit, man. I be just telling the truth all the time. You know what I'm saying? I just be telling the truth all the time. You know what I'm saying? Never lying. Them boys got the No Limit Soldiers on deck. Deserve. This day two. Yep. We're coming up on this boat. And, you know what I'm saying? Like we did yesterday. We're finna go on the boat again, like we did yesterday. It's boat life, baby. You know what I'm saying? Boss life, boat life, all that. This Italy right here, though, man. Throwback. History city. Way before us. America was made in 1991. Italy was made, I don't know what year, but. What they say, something about 1400s? What was made in the 1400s?
It was.
That castle. That castle yesterday we was by, that shit was from the 1400s. We wasn't born in the 1400s in America. We were still, you know, yeah. We weren't born in the 1400s. We just got in America in 1991. That's when America was founded. Yeah.
East Amalfi is a little too far because it's already late. Can we do Nerano? It's the same, it don't matter. Say, if you want to go to Amalfi, it's going to take an hour and it's already late. Uh-huh. So maybe we can go in Nerano, which is a little bit before. But the view is the same and we go eat there.
Don't call it, whatever you want to do. Do you rather just hit a block out there and just come back? Instead of just...
So Amalfi is how far?
Amalfi is an hour 30.
An hour 30?
Yeah.
And the other place is?
The other place is like 40 minutes. Mm-hmm. So he said there's no reason to go so far. Already,
that's because y'all live in France. Y'all go see Italy. Y'all go see the mafia coast when y'all want. We from America.
It's already like two.
Two, three.
By the time we go, then we gotta eat. We're gonna eat like at four, you know?
That's perfect. Let's go to Amalfi.
You wanna go to Amalfi?
Yes.
Oh, we'll end up at Amalfi.
I wanna go to Amalfi.
Worldwide. That's why she been screaming, kid. Yeah. Yep.
I want to go to Amalfi.
All right, you want to go to Amalfi? Let's go to Amalfi. I don't give a fuck. I just want to get on the boat and chill.
1 hour 42 arrive, you know?
That's perfect.
That's on. Cool. She say it's cool. Fuck it. We cool. We listen to vibes. We chill. We need alcohol. We got drinks. We don't have no champagne. Yeah, we need some. We need some tequila. Can I go buy some Don Rebelsada? Martell, I really want Martell, but I ain't seen no Martell. I've been asking y'all. You know, I fuck with the Brown, but they've been hating on the Brown. They don't really fuck with cognac. Yeah. Yep. I'm with whatever, though. I don't give a fuck. We can do whatever. I'm just a vibe chaser. I vibe chase. I don't care what we do. I don't care what we do. As long as we have a good time. I don't give a fuck. I'm going to keep it 1,000. So look what the fuck happened, man. So yesterday, we've been... If you read our little list of what trip we were going to take, the original trip has been adjustments, all right? Because we got Saint-Tropez. We missed Saint-Tropez because it was raining out there. We left Paris early because it was storming out there. We ran, just like we do in Houston, I'm running from the rain. You know what I'm saying? Hold up, I ain't got no sound. This bitch cut off. Yeah. But anyway, listen. So the motherfucking rain been having us go back and forth, right? So we what do we do? Good ganja over where? Let me know that. I'm looking for it. No, so okay, yeah. So we left Paris early because it was it was raining, so we came here. Now we went to Rome. Rome wasn't on the list. We ended up going to Rome, and then we came here to Naples, Italy. That's my homeboy out here. I've been known for years. We were supposed to leave today. I actually paid for a flight. On God, I paid for a flight to Dubai and to Egypt today. Yesterday, I paid for this flight, rooms and everything, man. So, well, the weather, we come outside, the weather was like, oh, shit, this shit is beautiful. It's better than yesterday. And then we look on the fucking app, it say it's raining in Dubai. I said, oh, shit, that shit 5 hours away. Then it's finna be raining. So we packed our shit, got in the fucking car on the way to the airport. This bipolar motherfucker said, well, we might need to stay. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, man, what the fuck? Really, I don't care. I'm like, I want to have a good time. So I said, you know what? Fuck it, let's stay. We turned around, unpacked our shit. We getting on the boat to go to Mafi Coast. And now they saying we late. So we gonna get out here and have a good time. One way or the other. All I wish I had was some weed. But all I really need is some liquor. And I'd be cool. I don't give a fuck what we do. You know what I'm saying? But trip goes on. This is only the first week. We still got a whole week left. So this shit is a lot. But I'm having a good time, and it's a beautiful day out here. So we finna get on the boat and coast. Coast. Who hating on my beard? Niggas is weird hating on my beard. Niggas is mad because they can't grow a beard. You niggas, y'all shit won't even connect. You nigga need a chin strap because you nigga can't connect. Y'all shit don't connect. You wish you could go with this motherfucker. Feng Sway, whatever your name is, boy. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, Venus was raining. We tried to do Venus. Venice, I mean, it was raining.
You want some cookies?
Anything. A cigar? He got a cigar?
Cigar?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry about it if he ain't got one. I need a lighter too if I get one.
We're going to Nerano.
Oh, you got one?
We're going to Nerano. We eat in Nerano after we go Positano. So she happy, she see Positano.
Yeah, bet.
Because if Positano is too far and it's not good for it.
Okay.
Just trust me, bitch.
Okay. Good luck with that. Yeah, so that's what it was. See, that was the deal. It was like, damn, what are we going to Dubai for? Because really, we have to get back on our other route. We got to get back on our other route. So we would have been in Dubai for probably a day. I'm like, man, that sounds like we need to just do a Dubai-Egypt trip. You know what I'm saying? Really, but that's just photo ops. You know what I'm saying? Like, do the picture by the pyramids. I really wanted to do that. That would have been real live. But I want to kick it in Dubai, you know, at least a few days. So I'm like, fuck it, we gonna chill, we gonna do this here, you know what I'm saying, and just, you know, chill, fuck it. But yeah, man, niggas is hating on my beard, you niggas is weird, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, SDS vibes. I do not dress like you niggas, and you niggas do not look right when y'all try to do this shit, man. Stop it, man. Y'all look crazy, man. Y'all cannot pull this shit off like me, man. Listen, bro, you cannot pull this shit off like OG. It come with time, you know what I'm saying? It's a lifestyle, man. It's not, you little niggas be looking crazy trying to dress with them sugar daddy outfits. I'll be like, look at this, man. What the fuck y'all got on, man? Get that shit right. Fashion over, shit ain't gonna work, kid. Boy, see that texture on there, boy. Tell Tommy Bahama hit me up, man. I'm available. Tell Tommy Bahama I'm 40-something now and I'm ready to be the poster. Matter of fact, I'm going to be the next Tommy Bahama. Make my own shit. Galliano, I need my own shirts like this. SDS shirts. Sugar Daddy shirts, man. Come on, man. I need it. I need this texture. Made in Italy.
Yeah, but that one, you got to go by car.
This Feng Swing dude, steady those, them ugly, them glasses ugly. You ugly. Did you know that? Let's click on Fung Ish U E N and see how ugly they is. Let's go on their page and see how ugly they is. Let's go look at how ugly their life is. As always, the ugliest people on Instagram be hating the most. Nah, I don't fuck with you, man. I'm just talking shit. We good. I'm in too much of a good mood to ever be mad. You know what I'm saying? Always in a good mood. Yeah.
We can't go to the place you said.
We can't hit the Mafia? No. Why not?
No. It's too far. He's waiting on his homegirl.
It's too
and
far?
This place he says you have to go up on it. Remember I told you I wanted.
You want to what?
It's fine.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Here we go again. But yeah, we're gonna make this right though. We're gonna have a great, amazing day. Have a great, amazing time. Beautiful sun out here. It's gonna give us this good energy. Can I show your ass on my live, boo? Huh? Show your face? No face, no case? Look at that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? No face, no case. You know what I'm saying? Positive vibes only. It's a beautiful day out here. You know what I'm saying? You ready to get fucked up? Ready to have a great day? This weather is amazing. I don't give a fuck where we at. It's gonna be a good time.
Nothing ever goes my way. Pictures that I spent countless hours saving and researching because I wanted those pictures.
That picture you took yesterday is better than any picture you ever wanted. So you just gotta understand that. You gotta focus on the good shit. Like, stop trying to copy these other people's shit on Instagram and be a creator. We created some amazing shit yesterday. So, yeah. That's what it's about.
Well, then, yeah, I guess I'm ready to get fucked up.
Get fucked up?
Can't get a birthday because we can't go to no source.
That's right. Whatever you can't do.
My birthday was a fucking Birkin.
Is that too much to ask for? That is too much to ask for, actually. A Birkin is too much to ask for. On your... It is, actually. It's beautiful out here, man. He said, I can see her face through them frames, boss. That's hilarious.
Really trying to see who you're with.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but anytime with me is gonna be a good time, man. We're gonna make sure. I'm gonna play the best vibes. We're gonna look around, enjoy the best views. You know what I'm saying? Cause that's what we do. What that weather like in Houston, Holly Grove? My New Orleans home, boy. Tell them I had been apologized to y'all, man, and I fuck with y'all, man. I gotta apologize. Every day I see a New Orleans motherfucker. Why you say that whole ass shit about a refugee? Man, I don't know the difference in what niggas be getting offended on or whatever. Like, I just seen that shit on the news a long time ago. Man, I love New Orleans. I got the best food in the world. I would never beef with New Orleans. I love New Orleans. What? My favorite motherfucking food spot in the world. Yeah. Lil Minstrel, nah, he wrong, kid. That ain't what's going on. I'm not that type of sugar daddy. I'm on a budget. That ain't my rope. I ain't bossing. Hey. And we out here. On the boat. Once again. Ready to float. I need to buy me a boat. I need to move somewhere where I can go get on that bitch every week. Get a trip or something. I don't know. No burgers. You tripping. You tripping about a burger. Do a trip. I ain't tripping on a trip, but a burger. You know what I'm talking about? Let me get that Bluetooth.
Coffee?
For sure.
You'll eat, you take coffee,
not really, but I'm gonna try it. Just shot it.
Slowly.
Take it slow.
Sip it.
Sip the like coffee.
It's lean, you know?
Sip it like it's lean. Okay. Got you, Bob. Mmm. Damn, this shit's strong. What is it? Now I'm talking about the Bluetooth.
Oh, okay. I got a girl coming. Y'all gonna be late, you know?
Yeah, my bad, boss.
Listen, I'm telling you, I was supposed to go with my family, because Sunday is like family dinner, you know?
Y'all here?
So I had to call all my family members, my uncle, my
yeah.
mom, my dad, my other uncle, my other uncle. I'm not coming.
Damn.
So, you know, I have to change all my plans. Then I start calling girls. Please. Who coming? And all the girls, I'm coming. But they all sleeping, you know, because it's Sunday.
Yeah.
So I just got one. She on the way.
Turn up, then. We're going to make it happen, man. We're going to make the best of this.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
I really wanted to be with y'all, so.
Right. Man, we could get another boat tomorrow if you want to. I don't give a fuck.
We can do this shit every day.
We can do this shit every fucking day. I don't give a fuck. Because, see, that's the thing. That's about me, right? In America, I'm going to save. I'm going to keep every $1,000 I get. I'm going to put it up. But I'm not cheap when I'm ready to go on a trip and have a great time. You know what I'm saying? So we can have a great time. Cheers.
Cheers.
Tomorrow, your birthday, actually, right?
No, it's Tuesday.
Tuesday, okay. Uh-huh. What is today?
Today is Sunday.
The what? What day?
That's the third.
Damn. I'm getting. We so. Yeah, I thought it was the fourth today. I'm tripping. So whatever the date, what is your birthday? Where we gonna be?
I don't know.
We was gonna be in Egypt.
Mm-hmm.
So are we gonna stay up? Well, then for sure we can go to Amalfi Coast. You wanna do that on your birthday? The
not
day?
Really.
Why not?
Because we're here today. We're gonna.
So we're gonna be good.
Mm-hmm.
What about Venus? Venice?
Yeah.
That look like a dope shit. That look like something we need to see. Venice. We could do that tomorrow.
Why do you keep saying Venice?
No,
Venus.
I'm from Texas. I don't know how to say
that. Keep saying Venus.
Is it how far is that? It's real far?
4 hours by train.
4 hours by train? Let's do that tomorrow morning. Kick it out there for a day. Ride the boats through the streets. Come back. Your birthday the next day. We can either Amalfi Coast it or we can go somewhere else. Shit, wherever the weather at. And then we'll do that. Turn up. Yeah. SDS vibes.
Do you want one of these?
I do.
Which one?
Is it playing? Okay. Yeah, turn it up a little. There we go. Let me talk to you right quick.
Work out some things.
Listen how I describe your Galliano.
Fast, fat, waist, snatch, damn, look at that.
Proud of bucket hat with the proud of booster match.
Got
you got OnlyFans?
I'm gonna support you. Attitude rude.
Now she don't want you, dude.
Only thing gonna make her smile is a good plate of food. Steak 48 in Houston is my weekly stops. Races for brunch, swirl mimosas, yeah, they hit the spot. Let's pick a drop when it's hot and hit a couple blocks. I can show you new things if you just ride and watch.
Watch out for haters, I got many haters. Let's level up and leave them. My haters, them niggas be saying don't fuck with me. They ain't nothing here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Looking so good.
I'm just kidding, girl. Yeah. Here you are standing there.
More coffee?
Looking on my love. Looking so good.
Like, when you go for breakfast, do you take coffee?
I'm just kidding, girl.
I don't drink coffee.
She said, Dior her, don't bore her, and she'll act right. I ain't God, baby, but I'm trying to bless your life. She keep me smiling, so she smiling. Shit, it's only fair. Plus, when you get this kind of paper, you don't really care. And
Hey, like the homie Hefner did it.
And she with it, stay ready, set up the plate. She love when the boss
live like the boss way.
Hit a stay so real and cook a mean meal.
Slow flow thugger, man. But it's all real.
When she say she wanna play, I say
you got a deal.
Been a few years and she still ain't switch on me still.
Hey.
Looking so good.
Looking so good.
Just can't even go. See you standing there. Knocking on my door.
Is my screen clean? Goddamn, Sam.
Goddamn,
I need to be shooting a video with my iPhone out this bitch, man. I'm gonna try to shoot a video. This new 13 should do it. How should I do it? You gonna shoot. Are you gonna be my video girl? Okay, yeah, man. Okay, it's lit. Hold on. Yeah, hey. Hey. We need to, man. You ain't got nobody, man. That would've been loud. We could've shot a video.
Oh shit, look at this.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Say they coming through. Got rubbers, got Martell in that 42.
Candles lit,
vibes on, let's see what it do.
Great conversation, future plans of vacation.
Future plans of vacation. We here now.
Time wasting. Let's take it to the dungeon. So what's on your mind? She say she never had a threesome.
I say perfect time.
I got fantasies in my mind. I've been trying to design.
Yeah.
Y'all lay down. Kiss, I hit it from behind. This one had to be lying, cause she did it like a pro.
She lick it,
then I hit it,
then I
switch it.
Hey, hey. Vibes, baby. Vibes.
I put it in.
Had her singing like. Yeah. Hit that spot, jackpot. Got her screaming like. Yeah.
She all over the place.
It's a good night. Yeah.
Come to Sugar Daddy. It's gonna be a good night.
Can I tell you?
Two, what it do? We still at it. Is it the Viagra?
Is it the Viagra or is it magic?
I don't know, but I'm putting pussies in the casket. She tried to tap out and let her other friend have it now. Foul on the plate,
baby. This is a team sport.
Now go and dribble these balls
like you on the court.
Trying to get a Hyundai.
All right. I'm finna drop a re-release of the SGS. I'm finna re-release the SGS.
Now she acting right. Mention money. Bad bitches start acting polite. It's alright, I just wanna have a great night. We up late night, I'm drunk, what it tastes like. I put it in, had her singing like. Hit that spot, jackpot, now she screaming like. She all over the place, it's a good night. Get with Sugar Daddy, it's gonna be a good life.
Vibes. Vibes. Good morning, sister. We out here on the boat. Me and Midget. Yeah. Enjoying the vibes. It's beautiful out here. Nah, I'm just talking about something.
Yeah, we out here.
We out here.
It's
God. Goddamn, son.
We living like fucking bosses. It's motherfucking boss life. The way from Houston.
Everybody trying to cut, I'm guessing. So fine, I know them niggas on your line all the time. I can't blame them for shooting they shot, I'ma shoot mine. If I ain't lying, I'm trying to see you make it in my bed. But for now, we can get to know each other instead. You scared I'm trying to hit it and split it, but I'm the type to find something I like and stick with it.
grown man vibes, we can slide a steak. Type of boss, say let's take a trip, we out there next day. I'm so real. On your face, plenty memories to share, still kind of so classic, real. But I'm getting better, trying to play fair. Well, aware you're special, so I would love to bless you. You say I can have any bitch, baby, I request you. Knew the day I met you that the vibes was real. No pressure, I just had to make sure you know the deal.
I'm looking.
Baby, me and you. Been holy shit now.
Hey.
Baby, me and you. It's us against the time. I don't know what to do, but I'm gonna keep on trying. Yeah. Wrote the shit to lose, so I won't wait for time. You already know I never been the husband type. Was on some mop one that they all y'all just loving life. Was tired of bitches telling me I can't do nothing right. Got me like we can't do nothing if we don't fuck tonight. But I don't wanna do you like that.
We gotta shoot this fucking video. I'm gonna re-release this Sugar Daddy Slim vibe. This is the album of the year, SDS vibe. Re-releasing this shit, new songs. They shooting the video to this. Man, me and Ro need to be out here. Yeah, we gonna shoot a video tomorrow. I wanna shoot a video out here tomorrow.
Every time you walk in the room, I swear it being slow-mo. I feel like I'm sipping right now.
I guess that's how we go, dog.
Could see myself going the distance with you. Baby, let's move in together, time.
Hey, bro, you got the Wi-Fi?
Baby, me and you.
It's
us against the time. I don't know what to do, but I'm going to keep on trying.
Is she pulling up? I'm gonna drop this on the deluxe. Man, get it clear for the first one. We're gonna get it clear for this one. These vibes are so strong. This is boat music. Be your blessings. Take you from the streets to the taken section. Huh. She kinda wild, still low miles. Let me make sure your pretty face keep a smile. Dinner dates keep you staying fly. Bisou, drink or two, we just saying hi. We just saying hi.
In the sky every weekend.
We on private islands freaking. Who lying?
Thugger.
You the one
they can't fuck with you, I confess.
We out
here. It might get no better, baby.
It don't get no better. Who that?
Oh, that's my boy from
New York. What's up, boss? Good. I can't see shit either.
Yeah, bro, we on the boat.
We on the boat. It's great vibes every time we kick it. Consistency since you let me hit it. I'm everything I said I was. Now look, she about to fall in love. Now keep listening to them haters. Go back to Chick-fil-A, no more steak and potatoes. Living like a scrub. Looking down on the thug. Bust up, gotta eat right. Every weekend another flight. Hey.
Show to her best nights.
Fuck with me, you been living your best life. Facts. It don't get no better.
Turn up. If you would have told me before, even
we switched
time we was gonna go to Dubai. We switched it up because the weather was so good and shit. We already go. We gonna make the best day.
Somebody that I can fuck with, like me, you know, real and
yeah. Together, you know? We gonna do it, boss.
Come live here, bro.
I'm finna move to Italy, man.
Come
fuck
live
it.
Here. You on my crib. We do this shit every day, so me. No,
gotta do it. I'm moving to Italy, man. Fuck it. I don't appreciate being Houston, new girl, be acting crazy, dude. Yeah, I'm moving.
Yo, we better
play. Baby, let me be your blessing. I hate to see you stressed and trying to come up.
I played that, right?
Arriva,
ragazzi. Salam, salam. Oh, we still vibing, though. We still got SDS vibes. Goddamn, Sam, crank the boat up. Let's get out of here. Landed in Cancun on the way to Tulum. Yeah, right. It'll be ready soon.
Staring at you in the sundress.
Yes, I'm so impressed.
Ass and chest, pretty face, you're blessed. Stress a old head, I trying to keep up. Had to get my sleep up. You with a boss move.
Hello. How you doing?
On the ground, DMs in the traffic jam. On spam ass niggas ain't me though. I know that we know. Dunda esta la mota, mi casinos.
Yeah. Damn, girl, you fine.
Yeah, I'ma hold it down.
Make sure you fall in love.
I'm SDS, baby. I don't know no slim thug. All I know is love to put smiles on your face. Come back to my place and try to take you out of space.
Gotcha. Oh, for real? Give you a massage on the boat. Lay down, I got you. I'm finna get out of here, man. I'll see y'all later, man. Sugar Daddy Slim got some sugar daddy shit.